Okay, so we have 3 matches left in order to get 1 point to reach for survival. Hopefully this match will give us that 1 point. Let's hope for the best. So let us see what will be the opponent. Kantim FC.
Not surprisingly, there's a huge crowd for the meeting of these two sides. So we're underway and the players really looking forward to this game. Good ball. Played into the box. Oh, well taken by the goalkeeper. Distribution from the keeper there. Long shot, De Gea. Oh, outstanding stop. It's with the striker. Well cut out. He did really well there. Messi. Inside. That's nicely played. Oh, he did really well there. Striker's ball. Messi. Gets the cross in. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. The ball. Now it's Aurier. Messi. Oh, well timed. Well timed and good defending. Piqué, it's away. Messi. Ronaldo. And that will be the goalkeeper's ball then. Really well there. And with the defender now. Neymar. Ronaldo. Well cut out. Ronaldo. The defender's back on the ball. Time then. Let's hope for some goals in the second half. So the second half underway. All to play for. And both teams more than capable of winning this. That's good link-up play. Striker's ball! Ronaldo. That's great determination. It's with the striker. Oh, well timed. Has a crack. Oh, that was a real chance. Let's take another look at that. It's a tight game here. This could be a chance for the opposition to penetrate the back line. Oh, he did really well there. Nodding shoots, and that is a fantastic goal. So the opening goals come from the man himself. He'll be pleased he's on the score sheet today. Ronaldo. The defender. What a great save by Lopez. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot. Now he's weighing up his options. Whipped in with pace. Got to admire skill like that. Good catch by the goalkeeper. showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Ronaldo sends it forward. Stones, big tackle. Ronaldo. Striker's finish, and the manager will be really pleased. The score 2-0, the next goal will prove to be decisive. It's with the striker. What a well-timed tackle. Moving down the flanks here, played into the box. Intercepted. Into time, added on now. No cards yet from the referee. Well ahead now, and this should be the win for them. He's thrown the ball into the danger area. That's nicely played. Gets the shot in. Not the best effort. Let's see that one again. Shoots. His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. Be pleased with putting his team 3-0 up. And there we have it. Goals flying in today from the winning team. They'll be celebrating in style tonight. Well, that's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100%, and the Man of the Match award is well deserved.